walls are clear. They demand you.
Bayonetta.
Long since erased from the records of time, there once existed two European clans who have served as overseers of history for the powers that be. The Umbral Witches, dwellers of the darkness, and the Lumen Sages, controllers of the light. The clans paid each other great respect, and their efforts to maintain the balance between them defended the just passage of time. Yet one day, that balance was toppled. The once harmonious clans fell into disagreement and stoked the flames of hatred against each other, resulting in an era of strife. The conflict between the Umbra and the Lumen threw all of Europe into a chaotic loop of battle, ambush, assassination, and casualty. It was truly a gruesome war. Despite the tremendous radiance of God shining upon them, the Lumen Sages were gradually weakened by the assault of the secretive Dark Witches. Years after the balance was lost, the war had ended in the Umbra Witch's favor. Victory was short-lived. Fearing the witch's dark abilities, humans began to condemn the remaining Umbra. They launched the witch hunts, rounding up the battle-weary witches with little resistance and subjugating those who wished to continue the struggle. Human faith in the miracles of their god pushed the witch hunts further, and soon the Umbra witches, keepers of the darkness, were extinguished from the earth. All but one.
John! I'm okay! Let's go! Just stay close to me!
Thank you.
fancy bumping into you here. Out to find some answers about your past, are we?
You've quite the familiar face, and using the same powers. But you'll have to forgive me. Do we know each other?
Same powers? Don't make me laugh. Your little dip in that lake has left you a bit rusty.
Oh. I've been high and dry for 20 years now. The only rust on me is from the lack of any real challenge. Perhaps you're up for the task.
You've already disappointed me. Is a moment I've long desired. But you've forgotten your destiny and wasted the past 20 years.
You're right. I do seem to be having trouble remembering things of late. Would you be so kind as to take it from the top?
Two overseers, the eyes of the world. They are the power behind everything.
Jean, as heir to the clan, the time has come for you to prove your right to fight under the Umbran name. You may select opponents of your choice.
Then allow me to face the outcast.
None! Helene Kiadagat! The child is of impure blood. Challenging her would be a violation of our tenets of faith.
It would not be the first time we faced each other.
Shard!
Will you face me in this hallowed arena?
Well, if I must. But I pray you've got a little something for me in return. You know, I'm very fond of stuffed animals.
Ha!
John.
Do you believe in fate? Fate brought us here together, and it will never tear us apart. Sayonara. Fleur de cirée, eau de parfum. Such a wonderful floral bouquet. With its subtle hints of rosemary. You know, in the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Which doesn't quite equate to you, now does it? Bayonetta! Shit! Will you stop that?
That little bug on Enzo was a nice touch. Seeing you here, I suppose it wasn't the only one. You certainly flew, haven't you, my little Cheshire Puss?
I'm not your pet. The name is Luca. A name you'd better remember. Shit! Damn it! Wait! You can't just run away from me like that! I know what I saw that day! I know all about your kind. Sure, my colleagues laugh at me for chasing fairy tales, amongst other things. But I know they're real. I know the truth. The smell. It's the same smell that clung to the air the day my father was murdered. Which means I'm right on your doorstep, Bayonetta!
I'll let you in on a little secret, Cheshire.
The name is Luke!
You need to hone your sense of smell, my dear.
There's no rosemary in the perfume. After all, rosemary's a demon repellent.
Thank you.
You only run away so fast because you've got something to run from. Me! But you can't escape me forever.
Bye. Well, well. An Angelic Hymns Gold LP. Got your hands on something awfully rare, haven't you? That thing is the perfect bait to coax out some of Hell's uglies. One note hits their ears, and a damn who's who of Inferno comes pouring out of the inner circles. Then I can use them to breathe life into what I make best. Weapons of mass destruction. Tell you what, you give me that record, and I'll order up something so fiendish, angels will cry at the sight of it. I'll just have to pop down to the tropics for a bit. So take a load off. A little rude, but he makes up for it with charm. Be nice to him, okay? You got another Angelic LP, huh? Hand it over then. I'm in a good mood, so I'll take care of it right away. Took a bit to pound into shape, but the workmanship's solid. Now, go put this thing to good use.
I've had enough. Who's there? You've played enough hide and seek, my scurrying little friend. Just a child? What are you doing running around, Vigrid? You're certainly not dressed in your Sunday best.
Boom!